This is a portable water filter which fits for any PET bottle generally available into the market. So I would just show you one small demo how the filter works. So this is a filter. Normally you carry PET bottles anywhere while traveling. So I would just take one PET bottle and show you the demonstration how the filter works.
Do that. He has done something that would revolutionize. He's a young innovator from Karnataka, and please watch it.
Yeah. So this is a PET bottle. So you can see that it is like with a filled with a dirt, and this filter.
So it's very dirty water.
Yeah, kind of dirty. For the demonstration purpose, I have taken it. This is a filter.
Just move it.
You need to just fit the bottle and just pull the zipper and just squeeze and drink the bottle.
I can drink that now.
Yeah, you can.
Wow.
So you can see the difference. You can see the difference.
I can really drink it. It's safe.
Yeah.
Wow. And it is beautiful.
Thank you, sir.
So it takes care of all the things, and it is drinkable.
This is a portable filter. We are coming with an advanced model where it would remove also bacteria and viruses up to 99%. This removes up to 60%.
And it is just a few rupees.
It just costs 30 rupees.
30 rupees. He's changing the world. And you can do that for seawater also?
We are coming up with a model. It is in a big scale. That is a future project where we are converting seawater into portable water. And while doing so, we are generating electricity from that.
So Niranjan, thank you very much.
Thank you.